Here comes the second westbound after the first one. That was the westbound QNYC LAC led by NS8025, which is the Monongahela Heritage Unit. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Central, lane 21T on the Marceline sub, and Camden, westbound. Was NS21T from the North Kansas City District, led by the Penn Central. I'm out. The infamous Lackawanna NS-1074 leading train 112. No flashing ditch lights. Sitting at 10th Street on the edge of a Vondale yard. That's a continuation of train 112 with the Lackawanna Heritage Unit. Then we got a windmill post train here. Look like it's gonna stop at the signal. Don't know yet. waiting at the diamond to cross the manifest KC to Venus, Illinois. Miles working on the tracks. Was the manifest Kansas City to Venus, Illinois, going through eastbound on the Mexico sub in Independence, Missouri, and I'm out. Lovely Wabash. I see ya. manifest to Venus, Illinois, to Kansas City. KC, led by NS Heritage Unit, the Wabash, number 1070. What is up, guys? I believe I'm in Excelsior Springs of Missouri City, near the Coulee Lake, and I'm waiting for eastbound and westbound. And that's what we're waiting on. Hopefully they cut on their lights, LOL. Yeah. This is NS 1067 leading train 259, aka 21T that it used to be. Notch it up so I can hear that awesome K5 LLA. On a side note, I've probably seen this heritage unit of the NS leading the most. Yo, look at the smoke show.
Thank you.
Train 259, led by NS Heritage Unit, the reading number 1067 on the North Kansas City District, Excelsior Springs. Solo leading.